During the speaker's tour, I want to use this opportunity to sensitize a wider spectrum of the European populace, because their money is coming into this project. And they must know the truth behind this project so that they can call their representatives in the European Investment Bank to account. The West African Gas Pipeline project is supposed to be a regional integration project that will integrate four West African countries of Nigeria, Ghana, Togo, and Benin Republic. So far, on record, the World Bank has contributed over $125 million, and the European Investment Bank has contributed over $70 million. One of the biggest lies in it is that the promoters of the West African Gas Pipeline project tout it as a process that will lead to using up the associated gas that is being flared in Nigeria, that causes a great environmental and human and livelihood problems for the Niger Delta people of Nigeria, and makes Nigeria the biggest contributor to climate change in Africa. If internationally accepted standards are being employed in this project, it's supposed to be a very good project. So, but because it is going to be business as usual, profit above the human rights, the environmental rights, the livelihood protection, the environmental protection of the people of Nigeria, Ghana, Togo, and Benin Republic, this is why we are opposed to the project. Let the right standards be applied, we will support the project. But let the wrong standards continue to be applied, we will continue to oppose it. Pressure coming from European citizens can make the European Investment Bank managers to have a rethink over their support to projects of this nature. And if we achieve this, that will be a good point to start from.